And there was a private funeral for 8-year-old Sandra Cantu in Tracy this morning. About 1,000 people were in attendance at Fry's Memorial Chapel, all wearing a ribbon with a picture of Sandra. Outside the chapel, Sandra's casket was placed on a horse-drawn carriage and then taken down Schulte Road to the Tracy Mausoleum. There will be a public memorial tomorrow at Tracy's Merrill West High School gym, and we will have live coverage both on KCRA 3 and on KCRA.com. And of course, this story drawing a lot of attention. CBS News reports suspected killer Melissa Huckabee tried to kill herself by swallowing razor blades just before she was arrested. Meanwhile, Tracy police are now asking the public if they think 28-year-old Huckabee had any inappropriate contact with their kids. Yesterday, Huckabee was arraigned on one count of murder in the death of 8-year-old Sandra Cantu. She could face the death penalty.